Most often, a crisis will pop up when you least expect it. Maybe your car breaks down, or you lose your job, or even worse, you lose a loved one. It's okay to feel sad. It's perfectly normal. In fact, I encourage you to feel that sorrow. Let it flow over you. Really feel it. Give it a little time to affect you the way it needs to affect you. Don't just cover it up. Tell yourself, it's okay to feel this way for a while. I need it. When I am ready, I will move on. I have the strength to continue my journey after some time. With social media these days, many people like to paint a beautiful picture of what their life is, when in reality, it's not what they are truly experiencing. Don't be afraid to ask others about the struggles they have gone through. Behind everyone's success story, there is usually a whole other story of difficult times they've gone through. Let these be an inspiration for your own life.